Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. Friends, welcome back to my channel. In my last video, I explained how we can draw a circuit in Proteus 8.2 professional. And today we will assemble this circuit for CD4015. It is dual 4-stage shift register. It is using D flip-flop. Pin number 16 of this IC is positive. So we will connect positive voltage to pin number 16 and pin number 8 is ground. So we will connect low side here, positive high side here. Both rails are interconnected to each other using these jumpers. So I will bring negative and positive power supply from this board. Here I am applying 5 volt. Here is boost converter. It will convert to 12 volt. We will use 12 volt as a test signal, and here is the clock signal which we will use output of this circuit. Working condition of this IC. This IC have two independent serial to parallel shift registers. When pin number 6 reset pin is grounded low, this chip will enabled. Pin number 9 will receive clock pulse. Data at pin number 7 will be transferred on each clock pulse. So pin number 7, that is data input, I connected to positive voltage VDD. So positive voltage from here, these are reaching here at 7 number, 8 number is grounded. Now I will connect clock signal to pin number 9. And we will make jumper between pin number 9 and 1. Apply clock signal. Pin number 5 is first output, pin number 4 is second, pin number 3, 10. So it is Q0, Q1, 2, 3 from first stage, then second stage Q0, 1, 2, 3, pin number 13, 12, 11 and 2. 2 is the last output, so 2 will be connected to 14 and pin number 6 to reset this IC. I made jumper between pin number 9 and 1, so we will connect clock signal at this pin. Now we will apply reset signal. Here is pin number 6 and 14 reset. Here is pin number 6 and pin number 14. 14 and 6 are connected together, and we will connect pin number 2, first LED. It will be connected to pin number 5, that is the first output. Then the second, that is pin number 4, we will connect to second LED. Then pin number 3 to next stage. And now we will connect pin number 10 to next output. Here is pin number 10. Now pin number 10 will connect it to pin number 15 as well to enable the next stage. Next stage pin, it will connect it to pin number 13. The next will connect it to pin number 12, and the last output we will connect to pin number 11. Pin number 2 we are connecting to reset. This time all LEDs are off, then it is increasing linearly. This time we are connecting output to the anode. Resistor second end is connected to ground. If we connect this resistor to positive and we reverse the LED, all resistors in the same way, we will reverse the LEDs, then the behavior of the circuit will reverse. We will connect all these resistors to positive rail. And we will reverse the direction of these LEDs. Now we can see the response of the IC is changed. Before this, cathodes of the LEDs are connected to ground. But now we are connecting LEDs in this way to positive. This is one condition. And the previous condition, it was in these two ways. We can use the same IC using this method or using the previous method. I hope you enjoyed this video. If it is good, hit the like button. If you have any question, please write in the comments. Thanks for watching.